This is the story of Mr. Premix and Mr. Statix, made out of two different kinds of plastics. Mr. Premix and Mr. Statix arrive home after a full day's work. Like often before, Mr. Statix experiences an uncomfortable electronic discharge upon exiting his vehicle. When a normal plastic material is in contact with another object, the contact electrification leads to the separation of electric charges. This electric potential difference is what we call static electricity. The electric charge is discharged in an uncontrolled manner when the charged object is in contact with a highly conductive material, like Mr. Statix's metallic car frame. Mr. Premix is made of electrically conductive plastic, and unlike Mr. Statix, he does not collect electric charge when moving around in his office. Electrons move freely through him and evenly distribute between different materials, saving him from painful electric shocks. In many industries, like in these examples from the chemical, automotive, and electronics industries, similar electrostatic discharges can cause serious complications and dangerous situations for people, facilities, processes, and products. By ensuring that any plastic material is electrically conductive, we can eliminate the problems caused by electrostatic discharge, making the world a more comfortable and safer place for all of us.